The next 6 to 12 weeks are going to be the darkest of the entire pandemic.